Sound space number 3. As with all these meditations, take a moment to adjust your posture. Good. Let's begin. Close your eyes and start this meditation with relaxation breathing. Tune in to the sensations in the whole space of your body as you do. Feel your body as an open, aware space, it's very easy for the mind to wander in the beginning. So this is where you apply and sustain your concentration. Just settle in, focus on the space of your mind-body, and attend to your breathing. Count silently to yourself. 6 seconds on the in-breath, 6 or more on the out-breath, a whole cycle, 12 or more seconds. Feel the tone of relaxation that's arising in your body as you breathe this way. Smile inwardly and outwardly to yourself. Enjoy that you're taking time for yourself. Good. Now allow your breathing to set its own rate and depth, and become aware of the whole space of sound. Right and left, up and down, backward, forward, a vast sphere of sound. Put yourself right in the middle of it, and rest with a bright, awake mind in this vast, quiet, still, peaceful, and open space. Keep your attention bright. This meditation emphasizes your own effort to stay mindful of sounds, all the while pinning your attention on what's happening right now. So aim your attention towards sounds. And when you're in tune with sounds, just listen to them flow through the space. No judging or naming, just listen. As you attend to sounds, become aware as well of the background silence of the space. If your mind wanders, begin to label the object of sounds as they grab your attention. Watch your effort and stay present. Label if necessary. Notice that sounds are chaotic. You don't know when or what will show up. Notice that. Sense the flow of sounds arising right now. And sense at the same time the perfect silence behind sounds, the spaciousness of the space. Track what's happening right now in sound space. Stay curious and attentive. Sense the peace that arises naturally when you rest with an awake mind. This is the end of the guided portion of this meditation. If you find yourself focused with a still, awake, and alert mind, go ahead and keep sitting and generate a sense of gratitude for caring for yourself in this way. Let this virtuous mind training bring you joy and health and clarity so that then you can become a light to others.